Hey guys, welcome back. So, I may have given away a little bit of information about this video, just a smidge. And that information is that I will be reacting to some of the videos that I created when I was like 15, or maybe even 14. I was young anyway, and I thought I was hilarious. And I had a YouTube channel, and, well, I found it. It is tragic. It is so tragic, in fact, that I thought you guys would want to see it. And I figured, well, I might as well take the piss out of myself before you guys can take the piss out of me. So, there's a few videos, so this is going to be like part of a mini-series. Maybe not even that mini, to be fair. There's quite a few videos I made back in the day, so it might not even be that mini. But regardless, it should be fun. Probably going to be a bit embarrassing, but I'm hoping it will go okay. I don't know what's on these videos. It's been like 7 years since I made them. So I don't know what I was like when I was 15. I think I thought I was funny. I probably wasn't, but we'll find out. And the quality of these is going to be so trash as well. It's going to be absolutely hilarious. I am a bit nervous, but I feel like it will be okay. I do feel like it will be okay. Hopefully, fingers crossed. So yes, let's switch. Let's begin. The first video is a Minecraft series. Yeah, it's a Minecraft series. And I'm pretty sure it's camcorded. So it's gonna go so, this is gonna be amazing. I can't wait. So yeah, let's jump in and do it. So, straight away. Oh my God, this fucking, it is so 2000. Oh my God. Yes, you can tell a child has done this. Oh. Oh, well, I'm going to have to, aren't I? Oh no, I don't want to. Okay, let's go. Oh, awkward. Oh my God.
I'm Shadow here, and welcome to episode 1 of my Minecraft journal.
Can't we just appreciate the fucking quality, though? What is that? Oh my God. What is this? Like, Christ. Why did no one tell me that this was a bad idea? Oh my God. That quality, though. It's like not only camcorded, but it is being recorded with an actual potato in black and white. Oh no. I'm regretting this. I'm regretting this already, and we're 10 seconds in. Christ, is this on Xbox? It's on Xbox as well. Oh yeah, I did have a PC back then, I was poor.
I'm starting a series, tracking my progress through a world on Minecraft. I really, really hope you guys enjoy it. Feel free to leave suggestions and feedback in the comments.
I have a lisp. I've only just realised. It sounds like I have a lisp. Do I have a lisp in real life? Well, not in real life, but now. Oh God. Oh, never realised that before now. Good to know though, good to know.
But now, on with the episode, I guess.
On with the episode.
Wait for it to load. Joy. Sorry, it's in black and white. I am getting that fixed, it's just my adapter broke. So I have to get a new one. And it depends when I take a trip into, like, a shopping area thing where I live.
It's just the focus as well. The focus is like, it's in and out. Christ, did I record this on my phone? I don't know. I genuinely can't remember. It was so long ago, but oh my god. Oh my god. This is pretty tragic.
Well, here we are.
Here we are.
And there's my bonus chest.
Not that you can fucking see it!
Pickaxe, not bad. Some wood, that's always helpful. Mm-hmm. I might as well take the chest with me.
Might as well.
Because you never know when you're going to need it. And the torches, obviously, because...
Obviously.
Mining start off, I guess, unless I find a cave. With, like, that has coal as its very first thing.
Was that lag?
About the,
Camera quality. It shit, mate.
What is this happening to me?
I still have that problem. Not
it's
gonna lie.
It's laggy and stuff. It's like, come back in time to a time where only potatoes exist.
This is a potato! Oh my
if
god.
I don't know what I mean by that potato thing. Ooh, that's nifty. I like very much.
Do you? Okay.
Kill myself. Oh no.
I thought that was ice. It's not even ice. It's just really shit quality. Okay.
Oh, I gotta be careful that mobs can load. Actually, I like this. It's gonna be, there's gonna be mobs everywhere. Well, because it's day one, there probably won't really be mobs spawning, she says. Oh, I like this area. Oh, I like this. Oh, I'm not too happy about that cave there, though. Is that even a cave?
I don't think I've changed. Literally don't think I've changed.
Dunno. Oh, I don't like that. Could be mobs, like, sneaking up on me.
I'm still scared of mobs.
But... these things scare me, don't judge me.
They still scare me, don't judge me.
Well, I need to set up camp somewhere. Otherwise it's gonna become nighttime and I'm just gonna be there, like... No mobs there. What am I going to do? I do like this area though. It's like kind of.
God.
I like it. I'm gonna like build a house and then make
little British child.
I don't know.
Just a little British child.
Trees, but I mean, I guess I can get more out of this tree. So yeah, I'll do that.
Yeah.
By the way, in case you're wondering, each episode is going to be about about 20 minutes, I guess.
I'm pretty sure this one's
not too long only drags on.
This one's only 10 minutes long, so already I'm disappointed.
And I might just kind of be there, like, because obviously I have to keep you guys entertained. By
you do.
On about something or another.
Very true.
I'm not even.
It's because it's concorded.
I could explore a bit more, but I don't really, like I said, I don't want it to become night and I'm like stranded somewhere. I'm gonna eat an apple.
Just live up a tree for a night, it's fine, you'll be fine. You can't even tell what's in your inventory. Christ, is that dirt? Who the fuck knows? It's in black and white, it could be anything, it could be diamonds.
It seems all right, I guess.
Sure, please don't tell me. Please don't tell me that you record like a night in a little
that's
hovel.
Dirt, and I just destroyed a bit of my pickaxe with it. Yep, I'm so smart like that.
Haha.
It's gonna get a bit dark, innit? Well,
you have torches.
Window right there.
Use your torches, you have torches!
Oh, I nearly killed myself on gravel.
Ha.
Have to be fancy. I mean, it's not going to be fancy. Not if I'm making it anyway.
True. Also, it's going to be a black and white anyway, so it doesn't fucking matter. And it's camcorded.
What is she doing? I cannot see.
Not going to be able to see anyway, because it's camcorded! And in black and white. This is bad. This is bad. This is quite bad.
Oh, gravel. No, I hate gravel. It's so annoying. It's like, what is the point of it? Well, to get flint, but you know what I mean. It's like, annoying. Peeves me off.
You know what else is annoying? This camcorder.
Okay, there you have it, my house. Yeah, totally a house. Everything I could ever need. A crafting bed. Oh, I need a bed. I'll get a bed. Oh, I might as well make a sword. I mean, I've got a bit of stick. Yes, there's a sword. We'll have to do it, and then I'm off to kill sheep. Sorry if you're an animal lover, but you know, desperate times call for desperate measures.
I mean, they're not animals at this point. Like, I know I keep going on about it, but the quality, it's just the quality. I probably need to stop banging on about it, to be honest. But the quality is, oh, I can't get over it. Why did I think this was a good idea? Oh God. The thing is, I actually had good comments, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure I had some good comments and I got some likes, and I don't know why. Is this just YouTube from back in the day? No, it's not. No, it's not. I've never seen a video this bad before. Oh, God. Someone needs to go back in time and give me a kick. Say no. No. I have improved over time. I hope I've improved over time. Better off. Can't get any worse, to be fair. I've got improved. Right, let's carry on.
Cows. Pigs. There'll be a chicken somewhere. Well.
I don't know how you can tell. Yeah. I forgot I used to call chickens ducks. That was my thing. That was my Minecraft thing. Oh, I'm going to start doing that again. Actually. That used to be my thing. I used to call Minecraft chickens ducks. Oh, I'm bringing that back. I am bringing that back. If we get anything out of these videos, it will be that. Thank you.
As I thought, there's no sheep, but why would there be, right?
Right.
Not cool.
It's not cool.
Totally not cool.
Totally not cool.
Sheep to make a bed.
That is very true.
They told you there'll be a duck somewhere. Sake. But no sheep.
What version of Minecraft is this? I mean,
Size.
It's got food in it. Must be like.
Blocks. Mr. Pig. And good day, chicken up there. What is through there? Is it a sign? I'm not giving up yet.
Motivation. Like, I'm not giving up yet. The defeat in my voice. And it's, oh my God, we're 7 minutes in. Well. And already I sound so defeated. I'm not giving up just yet. God. God. Okay. Can we do a replay, actually? I don't know how. Is that going to... I don't know. Oh! Didn't mean to do that. Whoops.
Is it a sign? I'm not giving up yet.
I'm not giving up yet. Sound like a psychopath.
As long as no creepers come this way, I'll be fine.
But you know they will. Is that a cave?
Well,
oh, it's a ravine. Ooh! Oh, things got spicy. Things just got spicy!
Well, it's my caving premises. Gonna be cave rich around here, won't there? Probably. I mean, right, I gotta be careful because I am not falling into a ravine on my first day. I'm not too bothered with ravines, because usually they're quite lit up from all the lava, so you don't
really True, get that. But not always.
Well, I say that. Most people don't, but, you know, my look. Now that I've said that, I'm just good.
My personality hasn't actually changed that much.
Indeed. Which really isn't cool. Especially me. I'm a rubbish writer. Nah, where's the pigs? Nah.
You can tell I'm younger. I remind me of my sister, actually. I sound a lot like my younger sister.
Sheep! Wait there, sheep. I come for your wool. I mean, what I really need is shares, because then it'll be so much easier. But hey. No, stop, for fuck's sake. No.
Oh.
There we go. There's one.
Did I just swear? I just swore. I just swore. That was bad. I shouldn't. I'm not old enough to swear. But I dropped the F-bomb, which is very naughty. Very naughty. Defeat. Sign of. I never finished my sentence. It's a sign of defeat, though. I can guarantee you that.
Wait,
I used to always do this. I still do it. To be fair, I forget where my house is.
Anyway, guys, I think it's just going to be a 10-minute episode. So thank you very much for watching. Please leave a comment, like, and please subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Didn't even finish the goodbye. Did not even finish the goodbye. Just good. End. Christ. All right. Well, that was an experience and a half. It was. Okay. Should I rate it? So. The quality, we're giving that. There's a bit of effort. There's a bit of effort. We'll give it a 2 out of 10. It's shit, but it's better than a black screen and just a bit of a, like, the sound effects. And we have a voiceover. So I can appreciate that. I can appreciate that. Okay. Entertainment. It wasn't that bad. It wasn't that bad, I don't think. I'm talking in it. Like, I'm gonna give it, like, 7 out of 10. Because there's some entertainment value. Like, I speak clearly. And it's content, you know? What else can I rate it on? I don't know. Gameplay? Yeah, why not? It's not great gameplay, to be honest. You don't achieve any in them 10 minutes. I now would have done more. I would have done something better. So we're gonna give the gameplay, we'll give it a 4 out of 10 because it was all right. I don't know what else we can rate it on, to be honest. Speech, I guess that kind of covered that in entertainment value. But yeah, yeah, wait. Please, has this been recording my voice? Oh! Am I muted? Oh, fucking better not be. Fucking better not be. What's going on? Oh, no, I am. Okay, I'll call out. That's fine. I don't think I can. rate it anything else. But well done. Go me. Go 15-year-old me. Very, very well done. I'm proud of you. It's you know what? This makes me feel all right about my content now. I feel like compared to this, I am like a pro. So yeah. Well, that was it for the first episode of my Ember Reacts to Baby Ember. I hope that you guys found it fun. Please let me know your thoughts. I will do more reactions to Baby Ember. Like I said, it'll be a bit of a mini-series. This is just the first episode. But yes, please let me know your thoughts. It would mean a lot. This is my second YouTube video. Like, cut me some slack. But yes, a like and a subscribe would go a very long way at the moment, because I'm sort of starting off and I'm trying to build up my channel and make it something worthwhile. But yes, thank you very much for watching, and goodbye for now.